Hello WordPress enthusiasts and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert and in this video I will test some of the best and free WordPress Popup plugins. These plugins are great for almost anything you want to show up in a Popup window, like contact forms, email opt-in forms, discounts and even custom elements. Let's check out Popup Maker first. This plugin has the most 5-star ratings on WordPress.org, and this is the reason why I pick it up as the first plugin in my video. It seems that we can create almost any type of pop-up with it, like slide out, floating, and sticky pop-ups, loading screen, a video lightbox, and also the so popular email opt-in form. It comes with a dedicated menu element on your dashboard named Popup Maker, where we can access its settings as well as the Popup Creator page. Let me show you the built-in email subscription form, which can gather data like email and full name right into your WordPress website, in this list. Just be careful to use the GDPR option if you collect data from people in the EU. As you can see in the pop-up settings below, you can add triggers and cookies. And in the targeting settings, you can pick a specific page where you want this pop-up to appear. Pop-ups are displayed on any device by default, but you can deactivate them on mobile devices by checking these boxes. In the Display tab, you can pick the pop-up theme, size, animation, position, and some advanced settings too, which will fine-tune the look and behavior of your pop-up. For closing your pop-ups, you can use a button, or you can set it to close automatically after submission. There are some alternative methods too in this tab. And there are some useful options in the Advanced tab for disabling accessibility features and automatic re-triggering. There is no preview button in this window, but once you click Update, you can use the Popup Maker menu on the top bar to see how it looks. Popup Builder gets the second place in my video because of the number of reviews and active installations. It was updated 3 days ago, which is a good sign. It means that the developers behind this plugin take care of bugs and security issues. Let's see how it works once activated. Compared to the plugin presented earlier, this Popup Builder comes with a newsletter settings area, which is great. It means that you can send emails to all of your subscribers. But before sending a newsletter, you need to have at least one pop-up created. Another interesting feature is this category tab, where you can create categories for your pop-ups, I guess. We'll check it out immediately in the Add New tab. Well, it seems that in its free version, this plugin allows you to create image, HTML, Facebook, subscription, and ideas. What's this? Oh, I understand. You can send your idea. That can become a new option. I think the most popular one is the subscription pop-up. But I'm curious about the Facebook pop-up, so let's see what can we do with it. Oh, I see. I can insert my Facebook page link over here and then set up the pop-up display rules below. Wow! There are a lot of settings below, including the design options, dimensions, and things like custom JavaScript or CSS fields, which require some coding knowledge, but it can be useful to customize your pop-up even more. Let me add a title and some words over here before I hit the preview button. The subscription pop-up is well made, and it gives you a live preview below the editor, which is great. There are three fields: email, first name, and last name. And I can deactivate the name fields. I can pick a custom background color and adjust the form padding. Enable the GDPR compliant checkbox and play around with more settings below. After everything is set up correctly, I can go ahead and publish the form. But before that, I would like to click preview to see how it looks. Not so bad, actually. What do you think? Let me know which plugin is your favorite in the comment section below. Here comes the last plugin in this video. Hustle is an all-in-one marketing plugin which comes with things like pop-ups, slide-ins, embeds, social sharing, integrations and email lists. Its interface is the best I've tested so far. Intuitive and user-friendly. I can click on Get Started to get help from them in building my first pop-up, I guess. Let's see how it works. To do that, I will click on Get Started and then I need to choose the module I want to work with. The pop-up can be an email opt-in as well as a simple informational message. Something like huge sale or discount, for example. And then you will go to this page where you need to add your own content like the title and subtitle of your pop-up. It feels like a very well-designed user interface with a separate tab for appearance settings, visibility, and behavior. In the appearance tab, you can pick some default color combinations as well as custom colors for everything in your pop-up, which is great. Want to see a complete tutorial with this WordPress plugin? Let me know in the comments which one you pick for a detailed video, and I will make that video for you guys. Keep up the good work and see you in the next video. Cheers!